The Division of Biological Sciences encourages all biology majors to study abroad and gain experiences for a lifetime. There are many abroad opportunities available in various biological sciences fields. If you are interested in studying abroad, this is how to get started. Whether you plan to study abroad for a summer or for an entire academic year, you will need to research and plan in advance. This should occur at least 1 year before going abroad. To determine how a study abroad experience will fit into your academic plan, you will need to utilize some helpful online resources on the Biological Sciences website. We recommend you start by reviewing the sample study abroad plan for your specific biology major. This will help you determine how this experience may fit into your 2 or 4 year plan and when might be the best time to go abroad. If possible, we recommend that your lower division and foundational major coursework be complete prior to studying abroad. These courses would include general biology, general chemistry, mathematics, physics, organic chemistry, genetics, and biochemistry. You have many types of abroad programs available to you, but we will focus on the UC Education Abroad Program, otherwise known as UCEAP. After looking at the sample study abroad major plans, we recommend you review the previously petitioned course list on the biology website. Here, you will see how EAP coursework taken abroad may apply toward major requirements and how those courses may fit into your individual education plan. Please note, this is not a complete list of the available courses during any given academic term. In order to review all available abroad opportunities, we recommend that you meet with an advisor at the Study Abroad office to determine which country, institution, and length of time abroad is preferred. Program length options can be quarter, semester, full year, and summer. It is important to be aware of the program's start and end dates in order to determine which quarters you will be away from UC San Diego. Once you have identified a preferred country and institution, you should log into Triton's Abroad on the Study Abroad website in order to begin the application process. Within Triton's Abroad, you will have access to the Academic Planning Form, or APF, that will need to be printed and then reviewed by various campus advisors. Once the academic planning form is available, you will need to meet with a biology staff advisor to discuss applicability of chosen coursework toward the major. You can bring the printed APF into the biology advising office for review during walk-in advising.
Hi, it's good to see you.
Good to see you too.
How can I help you today?
I plan to study abroad and I have my academic planning form ready for department approval.
Okay, let me take a look here. So I see you've already indicated the courses that you plan to take while you're abroad.
Yes.
Do you hope to apply any of these courses towards your major?
Yes, so some of the courses here were listed as pre-approved on the biology website, and some were not.
Okay, so I will go over how you would get the credit for the pre-approved courses when you get back. And I'll also go over how you would go ahead and get the courses that have not been reviewed towards the major for biology major credit.
Okay, perfect. Mm-hmm. So what happens
during the advising session, the advisor will review the possible major coursework listed on the form and review minimum criteria for applicability toward the major. Courses that have not been reviewed in the past or have expired will need to be reviewed by petition in order to be considered for major credit. If this is necessary, the advisor will go over the petition process with you. Upon return, it will be your responsibility to monitor your academic history or record for the abroad coursework to transfer and post. This can take up to 3 months. If you would like to apply coursework toward the major and it was previously reviewed and approved for major credit, you can contact Biology Advising through the Virtual Advising Center. Once the coursework appears on your record, You may request your record and degree audit be updated to reflect the appropriate major credit. No further action is needed. Many of our biology majors study abroad and report the experience as one of the most memorable of their lives. We hope you will be able to take advantage of this opportunity as well.